It's time for everyone's favorite shape, the cube. Here's how it's done. Step one, it's gonna take a lot of balls to make this cube. Form a chain with every ball you've got. Step two, count 36 balls in, fold them over, and zip them down. Step three, repeat until you have 6 rows of 36. Step 4. Now that you have a sheet, count 6 rows in and fold. Step 5. Repeat until you have a cube. You just made a cube. Come on back for more.